Marking work. I draw a rough line with a magic pen. The thickness of brass plate is 0.3 mm. This brass plate can make 4 vehicles from one piece. Next, I'll marking that I want to cut part of line with a marking needle. The end of marking work. Cutting work. At first, I cut into each one car. This work must be done carefully so as not to bend. After subdividing each car, next is window and doors cutout work. Windows shaping work. First, I shaping up the four corners of the windows. Next, I'll shaping up the straight part of the windows. I'll shaping up all windows in the same way. The holes that attach roof parts shaping up too. The fuel supply part is also shaped, making emergency door. The door solder to the car body before opening the door window. I'll cut off the emergency door window after solder. Bending work. I'll cutting the doors after the bending roof. The door solder the only top of the door because I need to bending the lower part hem. Making vehicle gable. Since it is not a kit, the parts will be made each time. The hole the four corner of the through passage is I stuck 10 feet and drill a hole. It might have been quicker to make hole them one by one. そういう。I'll drill the hole slightly diagonally. To solder vehicle gable and body. In the same way, I'll solder the other vehicles. Mounting door steps. Compression. Remove unnecessary solder. Soldering in brasswork is like putty of paperwork. And solder hardness quickly, so you can immediately move on to the next step. Creating the details of the vehicle gable. Mounting ladder.These papers are used when soldering. The thickness of this paper is 0.5 millimeter. I'll make two thickness of 1.5 millimeter stack three sheets. I'll made ladder by brass wire with a thickness of 0.3 millimeter. Creating rolling prevention vehicle and damper. This is the first time I've made such a detailed part. It's a work while thinking about how to make it. I'm making a box two standing vehicle gable plate horizontally. A spring is represented by a small screw. Completion of creating the detail of the vehicle gable. Installation of door inspection lid. For the small parts, I use leftover material from cutting out windows or doors. Creating the exhaust port. Building a roof fan. This curb is roughly. I'll bend this roundness with a stick of appropriate thickness. After that, bend it into an appropriate shape with radial pliers. creating duct on the roof. Power car floorboard making. This is a Kato J-scale power car that I got from Yahoo Auction. I decided to use this floorboard. First, I'll modify it to JM gauge. I'll take this apart. I'm not very good at plastic product. It's made of resilient plastic and is self-contained.The body and the floor came off though. I wonder where will I remove it next. I don't know how to remove it, so I'll try to attach a brass body for the time being. It looks like it will work well, so let's get fired up.I wonder, can I remove the bogey with this? After all, it seems that it is useless if I do not disassemble everything.
で、こういうことなの。
I was able to remove the bogey after disassembling it up to this point, but I didn't know, so I took it all apart. I don't know how to remove the bogey until the end. I finally got it off. I'll make this axis the size of the JM gauge. And I'll make this wide the size of the JM gauge too. The metal axis is long and will short out, so I'll cut it short. And I'll assemble the bogey. However, when I try to attach it to the floorboard, the metal fitting that collects electricity do not enter the board. I try to bend the current collector with radio pliers, but it's quite stiff. I gave up and decided to take it apart again. Assembling the floorboard. I decided to paint it before assembling. I'll assemble it this time. decorate the seats. Next, I decorate to the floor and seat. The seats look like this. However, the back of the backrest is lonely. Let's at least make a table. For the time being, I'll do a running test with a JM gauge. Energized coupler installation. I have to remove the seat. For a metal floor board, attach a 2mm insulating sleeve and fix it with a 1.4mm screw though. Since the floor boards are plastic, I'll fix them with 2mm screws. I'll put the electrical terminal inside. Check coupler height. I'll cut the part where the coupler mounting screw hits. Main wiring. I made the parts to attach the interior light, etc. with brass. I'll fix two plastic parts with this screw. I painted it and attached a white plastic plate. Main wiring completed. Create the details of the dining car. There are several plates on this vehicle where corrugated plates must be used. First, I'll solder the brass plate to the inside. I closed the small hole from the inside. Next, I'll drill a hole for soldering from the inside. Then create a railing. I'll do the same with the other parts. This vehicle also has ventilation holes. The ventilation holes I'll represent by corrugated plate. I made other ventilation holes same way. Finished creating the detail of the dining car. Installation of the sideboard support. I'll use of the shelf parts. I did it same way the other vehicles too, gutter installation. I'll make gutter installation that's by diameter 0.8mm brass bar. installation of roof parts. Commercially available parts such as the cooler are used. Fixed with instant glue. Painting. The base is painted with Michacrone, but the video is omitted because it will be long. Painting completed. Painting of edge rubber of doors. First of all, I'll paint from the doors of a normal car. This is a dining car. The body painting is now complete. Making interior wall. I'll making interior wall by thickness 0.3mm brass plate 2. I'll cut out windows like making the car body. Making a hot rack. Drill a small hole where the hot rack will be attached. Mm-hmm.
Station. Scraping the corner of the hole diagonally. Also, I'll open the luggage rack mounting holes. A brass wire with a diameter of 0.3 mm is used for the hat rack. I'll solder the bent brass wire. Completed soldering. I'll scrape off the excess solder. I'll bend the brass wire at the bottom about 1 mm upward. Next, I'll bend the upper brass wire about 2 mm upwards. Finish creating the hat rack. Making luggage rack. I'll making luggage rack by brass bar. I'm making a jig that makes it easier to line up brass wires. Completed jigs. I'm making support of luggage rack by diameter 0.5 mm brass wires. I'm making luggage rack by brass wire that's diameter 0.5 mm and 0.3 mm. I'll solder everything in the same way.
I'll solder everything in the same way. I'll scrape back side that's bulging solder because to put the plastic board of the window. Completed working in the interior panel. I made it in the same way except for the dining car. Painting, etc. I'll match to the interior colors. I can't get the color I want. I compromised on similar colors. The groundwork was painted with Mitcha Chrome. I'll paint the other interior plate same way. I'll paint white color where upper part. I can't paint well luggage rack because wire is thin. I'll paint the vertical edges of the window silver. The bonnet type of the 485 series is fine as it is though. So this is an 80 series diesel car. Next, I'll taping top of the window frame by aluminum tape. The width of the tape is about 1 mm. It's appropriate. Next, I'll taping lower of the window frames by aluminum tape too. I'll cut tape appropriate width. It took a long time because I made 5 cards. I'll create the small item for the pillar next to the emergency exit. Paste the window clear plastic plate and interior plate on the car body. I'll paste the clear plastic on the window of the partition inside the car. This is a partition in front of the leading car. I'm making clear plastic for the restroom window. I don't know the real things, but I'll make it a translucent window. I'll making window plastic for the washroom. I'll paste the window and the interior board at the passenger room. I'll paste the other body same way. Next, I'll paste the dining car window, which is rich in variety. First of all, from the window of the dining room. Some vehicle has double window in the dining room. But I'll make not double, single windows. Next, I'll paste the window that's part of the kitchen. I'll create a tier of the lower window. I'll make the upper windows. I wonder, is it like this? The window in the lower row have been changed such as open windows. I'll paste the window of the other side too. Completed dining car windows. Making floorboard. I'll make floorboard by printed board. This is the first attempt to use Kato car bogey. The reason why I decided to use the Kato car bogey is because I heard that the width of the air spring in the center is wide. It's a good when make 30mm gauge. Also, since it collects electricity with 8 wheels, the current collection ability is also good. By the way, the metal car bogey is a 4 wheel current collector. But how can I get the collected electricity? So, I decided to use printed circuit board for the floorboard. I'll make holes to attach to the body by screw. Also, brass floorboard allow I to solder partitions, but I can't do it this way. I paint the part that will be the circuit on the printed circuit board. A few minutes later. I'll create a mounting base for the Imon Energize coupler.I'll use it by thickness 3mm plastic board. A hole is also made in the Imon coupler mounting base to complete the floorboard. Making interior floorboard. This time, I made the floorboard with a printed circuit board. So, the partition between the guest room and the deck, etc. Since it cannot be soldered to the printed circuit board,I decided to put brass interior floorboard on top of the printed circuit board. The interior floorboard are integrated with the partition. I'm making interior floorboard for economy intermediate cars. Place it on the printed circuit board and check the position of the screw holes. Next, I create the partition between the deck and the restroom. This partition is screwed to the electrode part of the printed circuit board to bring electricity into the car.Temporarily attach the interior floorboard to the floorboard of the print circuit board. I'll solder the nuts to the interior floorboard.I'll solder the mounting nut of the interior plate of the deck part to the printed circuit board. Interior floorboard of economy intermediate cars was completed. I'll attach the gripper on the deck. I use a brass wire with a diameter of 0.5 mm for the grip bar. Creation of interior flower board for first economy cars. I'm making parts that's first cars. This is a partition between passenger room and machine room. I temporarily fix the driver's cab partition to the floor board of the printed circuit board. Making interior floor board for the dining car.I cut brass plate as I do intermediate cars. I'll cut the partition board. The dining car has a lot of partition. Interior floor board and partition.I put the printed circuit board and the interior floor board on top of each other and drill the screw holes. I'll check again whether there is no problem if the interior floor board is attached to the print circuit board and attached to the vehicle body. I'm working on interior partition.I'm making dining tables. I'll solder tables to interior floorboard.
I'll make the back of the chairs. I'll make a chair seat.Roughly like this. I made 16 pieces. I'll assemble the chairs. I'll use brass wire that's diameter 0.3 mm to the legs of the chairs.Completed. I made 60 chairs. I'll solder chairs to interior floorboard. Compression of interior floorboard for dining car. Make up the deck. I'm making interior board of door by paper.I mixed it properly because this color is not for sale. When I was making the deck part, I wanted to make steps as well.
I'll creating the interior of the gable. I'm making the part where the fire extinguisher fits. I'll make a fire extinguisher out of toothpicks. I made it properly with reference to the photo. Crew compartment partition makeup. This part is sold as a sticker.But if I use a lot of parts, I won't feel like I made it myself. This is lid of sushi lunch box. I use whatever is available.I'm lighting appropriately this also. Hokkaido is this terrain light?
ダイニングかメイクアップ。I decided to paint chairs yellow. After I painted appropriately. Sweet makeup. These are the sheets I bought about 40 years ago. About 40 years ago, I intended to make these vehicles. I'll use this part to make sheets. These parts does not fit sheet pitch that I'm making vehicles. There are so these sheets in one bag.An intermediate car requires a bag and a half of parts. I had enough parts. Anyway, the seat pitch doesn't match, so I'm going to cut it all apart. Next, I'll roughen up the fabric part of the seat a little to make the plastic material look like cloth. This work took a surprising amount of time. I'll make tables of behind backrest.It seems that they now sell stickers to put on the seat, though. If I use too many parts, I won't feel like me made it myself. I make my own as much as possible.And painting. Seat mounting. I attached the finished seat to the interior floorboard. This time it's a brass model though. The bogey used a plastic product. Therefore, I made a floorboard by printed circuit board, interior floorboard by brass.I have one problem. A seat cannot be attached to the location of the mounting screw of the energized coupler. Dining car table making. I'll solder a base here. So I'll strip off the paint. I'll drill a hole with a 0.8mm diameter drill.I'll make a base with a brass wire with a diameter of 0.8mm.
I'll make a single flower from wire. It's a surprisingly difficult making this. I'll make tablecloths. The material is thin paper. I'll cut out place of base. I'll make plates that's source holder by aluminum tape. This job is also difficult because it is too small. I'll stick this in the middle of the tablecloth. I'll make an ashtray out of electrical cord seating. I'll paint to silver when I can. I'll make a sauce holder by transparent acrylic plate. I'll use the old passenger car brown as the color of the sauce. This paint is I bought at a model shop in front of the Saidaiji station when I was young, but I can use steel. I'll cut it into small pieces when the paint dries. And I'll put it on the table. I'll make other objects on the table. I'll make this object out of cardboard. Okay, it's finished on the tables. Making underfloor equipment. The center of the engine uses a brass pipe with a diameter of 10 mm. First, I'll start make with the outer frame of the engine. I don't know the detail of the engine shape. However, I'll make a reference that's model of cut product or some photograph of the actual car. I'll make cylinder head by 2mm thick brass rod. I'll make an oil pan by 1mm thick brass plate. After that, I'll shape it and finish it to a certain shape. I'll make an air intake pipe. I'll make a base that's the injection pump mounting. I'll make an injection pump. The injection pump is I'll make from a brass pipe with a diameter of 3mm. For Hokkaido specifications, this part is covered with a square box. Then, this work will be the Honshu specification engine. I'll make holes for the light oil pipe on the top of the injection pump. I'll use diameter 0.3mm brass wire to fuel pipe. It's a little thick, but, well, good. completion of injection pump.
Baza-san, I should have made it Hokkaido specifications. It's too late to be sorry, right?
Is it like this? I'll make exhaust pipe. I'll make the part that controls the fuel of the injection pump. I'll make it by 2mm brass bar.
I'll make electromagnetic coil box. The electromagnetic coil box has three manual buttons. I'll make manual button by diameter 0.5 millimeter brass wire.
A little thick, but hey, good.
It become like this. I'll make hydraulic transmission parts. It is, I'll make by brass rod with a diameter of 8mm.
I'll drill a hole for the propulsion shaft. I'll attach the propulsion shaft. I'll make an air compressor.
Completion of engines for four vehicles. The six on the right are Hokkaido specifications.
Making underfloor equipment.
First, make the radiator body and make a hole for the shaft of the fan. I'll solder a pipe with a diameter of 2mm.
The blower part is I'll made by pipe by a diameter of 8mm.
Heat sink and blower parts was completed.
Next, I'll make an air outlet to attach to this side.
This is a very confusing shape. I bent by radio players that I cannot bend parts with vice.Well, I'll bend this side appropriately with radio pliers. Finish the heat sink parts I made designed for cold climates, making an air purifier. I'll make this part by a brass rod with a diameter of 5mm. I'll cut to appropriate lengths. I'll mark the part to be processed.Here I'll make a cut.This is a cutting point. I'll make a cut first. I'll shape into proper shape. When it becomes a certain shape, I'll cut it and complete it, making a huge tank. I'll skip the process of making a rough shape. It will be a video of the creation of the detailed part of the tank.I'll shape both sides like this. This material is 0.1 mm thick brass plate. I'll cut it with a utility knife.
The fuel tank looks like this. Underfloor equipment installation. I'll solder the underfloor equipment to this brass plate.I'll solder each device. Installation completed leading curve.Installation complete Hokkaido specifications. Finished painting Hokkaido specifications. Electrical wiring, etc. I'll wiring that make sound the leading car. I'll install speaker.But, problem occurred. The nut touches the electrode.I'll unscrew the nut end. I decided to save the nut. I'll put a transparent plastic plate on the bathroom that separates the bathroom. After rough wiring, I'll do some testing. LED lighting, good. Sound, no problem. Next, I'll install headmark LED. I'll install couplers on intermediate car. I'm attaching energized coupler now.Since I'm using an electrical insulator floorboard,I'll attach it with 2mm screws. You can see how clumsy I'm by looking at this, right? I'll attach a plastic board to attach the LED. The interior light connects 4 cheap LEDs in series. DCC voltage is about AC 12 volt. One LED voltage is 3 volt. I'll simply connect 4 LEDs in series though.It is 13 volt when measured with my voltmeter.
So I decided to connect a 200 ohm resistor just in case. I'll put 3mm diameter LEDs on the deck, toilet and washroom. Currently, we can get white LEDs so we can create the mood of a fluorescent lamp. However, in the past, there were only light bulbs, so I couldn't create the mood of a fluorescent light. In that respect, now is a good time. What is taken for granted today was impossible in the past. The circuit of the LED is 3 circuits in each car. This partition is an electrode. I'll use a 1/8 watt resistor for 200 ohm. I'll attach 3 resistors because it's 3 circuits. After wiring is complete, test the light. The wiring for the interior light has been completed for all 3 vehicles. Next, I'll do the wiring to the energized coupler. I'll connect the electrode of the coupler and the electrode of the floorboard. The floorboard is a printed circuit board. This is an energization check of the coupler. No problem. Dining car, doors, etc. in the car. The door which has white one of the sitting man of cattle compression. I will save the white things to make a beer bottle. I'll paint brown. I'll put the door on appropriately. People with beer bottle are here. Next, I'll make cups by 3mm diameter acrylic bar. I'll cut it short so that I can be attached to the router. Even if the diameter of the cup is 80mm, I have to shave it down to a diameter of 1mm. If I sharpen it, it will soften and break due to frictional heat. This time, I gave up the file and sharpened with a utility knife. I'll cut off this tip. I managed to make one. After confirming that the size is correct, I'll stick it with glue. This is where the uncle is pouring beer into the cup. I also put cup on other doors. I'll put some more doors on it. I'll try to make a dish something. So first of all, for starters, I decided to make zar soba. Now I'm making tray. I'll make 2 calendar by cardboard. Then, is it like this?
After, I'll make various etc. How you want to hear what I'm making? I'm making miso soup bowl of Hokkai set meal.Oh no, I'm so clumsy. Finally, I'll install the interior light. I'll use cheap LED 12 pieces for interior light. I made 3 circuits for LED. One circuit connects 4 LEDs in series. After the wiring completed, it is lighting test. No abnormality, I'll assemble.
dolls etc. in the car. Economy car. These are dolls that I bought Amazon. I bought this because the price was cheap. These are what it looks like when I take out the product. I decided to paint other color because it's a lot of same color.I remove a little bit of the parts that I care about, such as bars. I'll sharpen the parts that touch the chair. I'll check, can I put it on the chair well? I'll paint skin color. The material is skin colored though, it's a little transparent. I'll repaint the color of the crosses too.First, I put the doll on the seat facing each other. At first, it looks like this. I'll have to do one more job before placing other dolls. Let's open the table with a backrest that does not face each other. Leave the table behind the backrest partially open. First of all,I'll make behind of backrest by brass. I'll cut the brass plate of 0.3mm thick into and 11 by 8 size. I can't solder table to backrest because the seat made plastic. So, I'll make a backrest soldered to the table and glue it to the plastic seat.The size of the table is 3.5 mm by 2 mm. I'll cut a brass plate to that size. I'll make as many backrests and table as I need. I'll solder the table to the backrest. I'll solder the table at a slight angle. I finished soldering the table. Scrape off the excess solder.I'll wash it with soap and then paint it. First, I'll paint whole thing gray. Once the color is dry, apply the pillow cover to white. I'll paint the corner of the table to silver. I'll remove the paper table that I have already pasted.I randomly made the table open place or closed place. After attaching the brass backrest to the plastic sheet, I'll paint pillow cases again. Well, it looks like this. I'll make the other side as well. Let's put something on the table we made, or I made. I'll cut the solder into small pieces.I'll round the solder that I cut with a soldering iron.
It's hard that to color because too small. I painted the round shoulder in this color. Next, I'll cut diameter 0.8 mm brass wire to 1.5 mm long. I'm going to shape the tip off. I'll color appropriately. What seems you these? I'll try to make something other than a drink. The material is a piece of eraser. I'll cut this into various sizes. I made various things to put on the table. Create a wagon for in-car sales. I considered various material to make the wagon for in-car sales though, but in the end, I decided to make it with a 0.3 mm thick brass plate. I'll drill a hole for fixing to the work plate. I'll cut off necessary parts with nippers. Is it like this? I'll check if I can enter the car. It's a good size, so I'll paint it. So there was a pot on the wagon, right? This is the core of a ballpoint pen that has run out of ink, though. I wonder, is it possible to make something like a pot with this tip? I'll try it. Next, I'll make some weekly magazine, etc. The weekly magazine is about the same size as this book. I'll measure the size of this book. I'll make weekly magazines by cardboard boxes that are no longer needed. After that, I'll make a suitable one with a scrap paper. Is it like this? Then, I'll put these things in the car. I bought a doll of a salesperson in the car. I'll shape this doll a little too. I'll paint crosses of this doll blue. And I'll glue it in the car. I'll put things on the backrest table too. I put on the table various things. If I put a person on it, it need bugs. I'll make bugs by plastic eraser. I'll cut plastic eraser to various size with cutter knife. I also use brass wire if needed. Next, I'll paint though. I use water-based paint for erasers. It didn't dry if I painted oil paint. I try put bugs to each position. And I colored all bugs. First of all, I'll set up from the bug that can be put on the seat. This is with the bugs on the seat. I'll put the rest of the bag on the luggage rack. It's too hard that put the bags to luggage rack. It was better to do this work on before pasting the interior board. Anyway, this is the first time I've set up the luggage on the rack. I didn't find this hard. I also put the bag on the seat on the other side. I put luggage on both sides on the rack. It looks like this from the bottom. I'll take a picture before assembling. I wanted to assemble this, but one more job. There are people in the car who are sleeveless or have their shoulders out. Then I decided to make coat and jacket. I'll make coat and jacket by tissue paper. I'll color appropriately. I colored appropriately. It's also hard to put on. It was better to do this work on before pasting the interior board too. Anyway, this was my first time doing this job. Well, it looks like this. Then I'll assemble it. I'll take some pictures of the deck as well, because we can't really see it when assembled. The bogie is only fitting in.